How do I force my Android to factory reset? To force your Android to factory reset, follow these steps. 1. Turn off your device. 2. Press and hold the volume up and power buttons simultaneously until the device logo appears. 3. Use the volume buttons to navigate to Wipe Data, Factory Reset, and press the power button to select it. 4. Select Yes to confirm. This will erase all data, so ensure you have backups.